Also learning tonight, the Mecklenburg County Sheriff has fired a detention officer for getting arrested twice in 2 days. CMPD arresting Jaquan Kitt for assault, making threats, and assault with a deadly weapon. Police say those incidents happening at Kitt's home.